Hi guys, welcome to Good Education Forever. In this video, I will tell you if you get a community guideline strike, how you can remove it. If you think that YouTube has sent you community guideline strike in error, you can appeal it. So guys, stay tuned and let's get started. So guys, community guidelines are issued when the YouTube officials are notified of a violation of community guidelines in your video. If a strike is issued, you will get an email and see an alert in your account in channel setting when you open the YouTube account. So guys, when the YouTube officials are highly trained, but if you think that your video does not violate the community guidelines and was removed in error, you can appeal the strike. You have only one chance to appeal the strike. So guys, please make a proper information in a paragraph. So what are the things you have followed and why you think that the YouTube team has made any error or their automatic system has made any error and recognition your video. So guys, appeal a community guideline strike. You can appeal each community guideline strike only once. If we uphold our original decision on the strike, you won't be able to appeal future strikes on any videos in your account for 60 days. So guys, if you appeal one community guideline strike and by chance they have upheld your decision and does not resolve your strike and the strike will remain on your account, you can't appeal for another 60 days. So guys, if you got another second strike, second community guideline strike, you can only appeal after 60 days. Review the policy center before appealing a strike. You have to sign into your YouTube account. Click on your account in the top right Creator Studio. In the left menu, you have to click Channel Settings, Status and Feature. In the Community Guidelines section, you will see your strikes. Click Appeal this decision. This is the strike. You can see your community guideline violation are listed below. See details. Video strike 1, reasons violation of YouTube policy on spam and deceptive practices, acknowledged on July 19, 2016, expires on October 17, 2016. You have to click on appeal this decision. If you receive 3 or more award one of the strike listed below, we have to disable your account. So guys, after you submit an appeal, you will get an email from the YouTube team letting you know the result of your appeal request. One of 4 things may happen. If we find that the YouTube team find that your video does not violate their community guideline, they will reinstate it and remove the strike from your account. In some instances, it is possible that they will remove the strike but they keep the video down. In some instances, it is possible that the YouTube team reinstate your video behind an age restriction. This will happen if a violation is not found, but the content isn't appropriate for all audience. If the YouTube team found that your video was in violation of our community guideline, they will uphold the strike and the video will remain down from the site. You may appeal each video on strike only once. If we uphold our original decision on the strike, you won't be able to appeal future strikes on your account for a period of 60 days. So guys, this is very important. Please be sure that you have proper information, or you think that if you think that that the YouTube team has made any error, you can appeal that strike. So guys, I think that you have learned how to appeal community guideline strike and what are the things you have to follow in doing that. If you like the video, please click on the like button. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Goodbye guys.